Airlines is offering its annual flight to the North Pole for deserving kids. Children actually board a flight and get to meet Santa and Mrs. Claus. They'll also get gifts, and it helps the organization's most valuable kids, which aims to help at-risk children. Also, sick children at the Ronald McDonald House get to go on today's flight.